And crews continue to repair a water main break near an east side neighborhood. Now, the main break happened earlier this morning, affecting customers in the Speedway Boulevard and Kolb Road area. Now, as of right now, it is unclear how long this is going to last, but crews are out there trying to work on these repairs.